deep, intelligent kind. I don't appreciate dumb slashes and jump scares all the time, but it seems I've been thrown into a film where that's the theme, sublime. And I'm a key protagonist, so there's a chance that I might die. New York, no rules, no friends to accuse. We thought we beat that ghost face, but he's back to abuse. A new sick individual puts on a mask, trying to be cool. But this ghost face is different, he's not afraid to use tools. Conjuring Jeffrey Dahmer, people think for that real life horror. But the staff in charge is a joke, all he seems to do is inspire. There's multiple ghost faces on this too, they're Halloween attire. If they knew my trauma, they know that probably one of them is a killer. They say it always goes back to the past, but I'm not a part of that past. No, Miss is not my dad, but Sam is my sister. If she's a part of this, then we're in it together. It's not a ghost town with this collection of killers. You'd think with all the people here there would be nothing to fear, but it's just a phone call away from the evil voice we're scared to hear. I've been beaten and stabbed, got my leg broken in that attack. 7 inches away from the killers as they plotted behind my back. They both looked me in my eyes and smiled, pretended to be our friends. I had to hobble along in crutches to put Amber to an end. They say it always goes back to the past, but I'm not a part of that past. No, Miss is not my dad, but Sam is my sister. If she's a part of this, then we're in it together. The person on the other end, a tormenting psycho. The stab films might sell and leave people shook, but I still prefer the Babadook. They say it always goes back to the past, but I'm not a part of that past. No, Miss is not my dad, but Sam is my sister. If she's a part of this, then